guys, just working on a small ammonia leak. This condenser's leaking right here inside in one of the tubes. So we isolated it up there, at the purge point there, and down there. So I'm taking a hose and pumping it out to my low temp suction. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do to get the job done.